I take part of the demonstration for the people in Gaza here in Ghent. We do it because I've been to Israel and Palestine. I've seen what's happening there. I see a lot of people there, Jews and Muslims and Christians who live together, but the way the politicians are doing it is not good for them. And if we see now in Gaza, it's happening because of the occupation that Israel makes of the Palestinian ground, and because the borders are closed in Gaza. Those people are already bad for a long time, and now with the attack we say, okay, what we see and hear in television, what we see on the websites, what's happening to children, to elder people, to women, to sick people, this is not the way, even not the way to defend yourself. If you defend yourself, you don't start with throwing a bomb there where refugees are waiting to get to be safe, where children are sleeping. You don't do that like that. And I see a lot of people in Belgium think like that, but we see that politically it isn't changing, and the politicians don't take a stand. And so with not me, but all these people here are the people that today were free, and in 3 days we could reach them, and they say that politicians must do something. They must say to Israel, stop taking another way of making politics. You cannot occupy Palestine like this. You cannot throw bombs on children. This is not what the United Nations have said. We had the United Nations since 1945. It was to keep peace in the country. So why doesn't Israel is able to follow the stance of the United Nations and to follow what is said there, and then they can have a country where everybody can live together. No matter what is your belief, you can live together. And I believe it is possible, but not the political way it's happening now. And now we say our politicians, you have to make a stand against Israel. And what is happening now is a sign that it's too much. Everybody can see now that it is not the good way. Everybody sees it now. We have to save those children, but in the end we have to save the life in Israel and Palestine for everybody there.